Britain's Got Talent?
No.
What's your name?
It's Dylan.
My name is Dylan Bird. I'm 16 years old and I'm County Cavan in Ireland. I live in a little village just in the countryside and I live at home. I have a big family. I have 8 brothers and sisters.
First time in Manchester?
It's my first time out of Ireland.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Go to the airport.
Today was my first day ever of leaving Ireland. It's my first day on a plane as well. I'm terrified.
I'm about to take off now, so it's scary.
It didn't feel real. Today, I'm just going to pretend that nobody's there and I'm in my room and nobody's watching.
On to the store, the very best of luck. Enjoy it. Have fun out there.
It means everything to me to be here today. To not get through would be just awful.
Hello, you.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Dylan Bird.
Dylan, how nice to meet you. Where are you from?
I'm from County Cavan in Ireland.
You nervous?
Yeah. It's my first time out the country.
Wow. Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 16.
And do you think you could win the show?
Well, I'm going to give it my best shot.
Good. All right, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Oh, he's so cute. Oh.
Okay, well done, Dylan. David.
I absolutely loved it. I guess that's a lot of practicing in front of the bedroom mirror, I mean.
Yeah.
And did you get the moves from a pop video? Or?
No, just make them up myself, like.
Ah. For you to literally have been doing this in your bedroom, then got on a plane for the first time, come here, done it in front of all these people with so much confidence. I just think, high five, Dylan.
Alesha, boo.
I think you're lovely. I buzzed because I didn't think the dance was the standard that I'm personally looking for the show. You know, I'm so sorry.
I mean, look, the thing is, Dylan, is that I do find a lot of dance acts quite boring, but I thought you were great, really fun. I don't understand why Alesha didn't get you. I think that, you know...
Like, I wanted to inspire Alesha because she does dancing.
Oh, do you feel guilty now?
We're going to vote. David?
I'm going to say yes.
A yes for me? I'm so sorry, darling, today it's a no.
Dylan, you have 3 yeses.
Yes!
Well done.
What a pal. Well done. It's a shame because you're the one he really wanted to impress.
Why did he have to go and say that?
Did you leave the job open at Strictly? I mean, can you go back? Now.